down at the Nakusp waterfront, and I thought I'd this time take a little video of the different plaques they have. Just for if you've never been here, it might be interesting. And if you've been here a while ago, it still might be interesting to refresh your memory. This first one coming along here is kind of a different abstract art of some sort. It's kind of cool. Deepening Peace by Turu Fajibayashi. Hopefully I pronounced that right. September 2013. Not sure what the name of this is. I like to call it the thinking chair. Sit in there and look out to the lake, river. Let's see what the plaque has to say. Modern Wingback, 2008, Kate Tupper. Maybe that's the artist, I assume. It's a beautiful garden area along the riverfront. Different trees. Bridge. Very nice walkway. And just some more benches to sit on. Look out over the lake, over their main beach area. Beautiful.